You have officially entered the zone, the NCES Kids Zone. Kids Zone! Stay tuned while we show you our most popular tools and features. Let's start with create a graph. Have you ever wondered how many cheese sticks ninth graders at your school eat on a typical day? When do they eat the most cheese sticks? Let's find out with our create a graph bar graph. Welcome to the fictional school of Havarti High. With KidZone's Create a Graph tool, we measured the number of cheese sticks their hungry students ate each school day. Using the data, we learned that ninth graders consumed 200 cheese sticks on Fridays. Maybe you want to use a pie chart instead of a bar graph, but aren't sure how. Flip through our step-by-step guide to learn how to perfect your pie chart. Want some information on the school you attend or will attend? Maybe you want to know if there are more girls or boys in seventh grade at your school. Try our Find a School feature for quick info about your school or any school in the United States. Hop over to the School and District Navigator to easily view and compare information, like how many students go to your school or how many teachers work there. Find other data about your school district with this tool. In a few years, you might start thinking about college. Would you prefer to go to a large school with thousands of other students, or a school with fewer students and smaller class sizes? What do you want to study? How much will it cost to attend? Our college search will help you and your family navigate these questions and decide which college or university is right for you. Check out our College Map tool for custom searching. Browse info on the number of students, programs offered, tuition and fees, and other important details for the more than 7,000 colleges across the country. Wondering what else you can do on Kids Zone? Try your luck with the classic probability game, Chances. Roll the digital dice and have fun. Test your knowledge with our Dare to Compare feature and see how your score compares with students nationally and around the world. Hey, one more thing. Kids Zone also contains an Educator's Corner for your parents, teachers, and principals, or anyone interested in finding education resources, guides, and tools. Now that you're familiar with the Kids Zone, let's learn more about the people behind it. The National Center for Education Statistics, or NCES. What is NCES? Well, just as a thermometer gives us accurate and reliable information on temperature, NCES provides accurate and reliable data on education. NCES is a government agency that collects and analyzes education data in the United States and around the world, from early childhood, even babies, to adulthood, like your teachers, parents, and grandparents. NCES collects these data through surveys and assessments. For example, maybe you've heard of the nation's report card. This national report is from an NCES test called the National Assessment of Educational Progress, or NAEP. NAEP is an assessment of what American students, like you, know and can do in subjects like math, reading, art, and more. Like a good friend, NCES shares. We share our information with the public through reports, data and interactive mapping tools, blog posts, social media, and more. NCES provides statistics that you can use to help you decide where to go to college, which jobs are growing the fastest, or to find out more about topics like bullying, charter schools, and test scores. Now that you're an expert on NCES and Kids Zone, share your knowledge with your classmates, teachers, and parents. Connect with NCES on social media today, tweet us the graphs you make, or share photos of your class working together in the Kids Zone. See you at NCES Kids Zone today.